So this video is all about how to register a domain name. Let's go for it. So first of all, I'm going to tell you guys 2-3 domain registrar's name, okay, which you can use to register your domain name, because they are very popular, everyone trusts them. So the first one, of course, it's godaddy.com. So we are on godaddy.com. This is the first company where you can host your website, register a domain name. So like this little bar, you know, this search bar which you get here, it's like a Google search, you know. You have whatever name you want to register. Like if I say, like for my website, you know, my new one is create a website for free. Okay, so like if I wanted to register this name, create a website for free, and then I want to choose an extension, like I want to register .com, .in, .go, .info, .org, .net, .biz, and then there are lots and lots of extensions in here. Okay, so it's all up to us. So now, like, of course, the first priority for everyone should be to go for .com, but you know, there are specific needs of different people. So for, you know, that's why these extensions are there. And you can see, like GoDaddy is saying .com, any domain name with .com extension is for $4.99 per year. This means like $10 per year. And the .in is $2.39 per year. .co is $4.99. .net is $4.49. Okay, so now these are our extension, domain extension. Okay, and this is the name which we want to register, and then say search. And what this GoDaddy's domain search engine is gonna search the domain name, and if nobody has registered this domain name, it's gonna show you that it's available. But if it's already registered, you can't register it because somebody already has registered. So like this one, they are saying create a website for free is already registered, but these options are available, like create a website for free.co, create a website for free.info, create a website for free.net. Okay, now these are other extensions which GoDaddy is saying. Okay, you can even choose this one also. So this is what GoDaddy is suggesting. Now we don't have to care about them because we already have a mindset that okay, we want to go for .com. So this is how we do it, huh? Now, okay, so now we are again GoDaddy's domain search engine. So now let's choose another name. Let's say we can say, let's choose a name, you know, let's choose a domain name on somebody's name, like if Mr. Alex was. So let's say Alex Tech. Okay, alextech.com, and say search. So it's like it's saying alextech.com is already registered. Guys, you know, internet is spanning like bushfire, you know. .com, I don't think you're gonna find domain name very easily. Everybody is just after .com. So that's why these extensions even exist. Let's say alextech.me. Okay, let's say add. Okay, alextech.me, you see, it's saying order summary. They're saying one domain pending registration, alextech.me. Okay, now we say continue to checkout. Okay, now here comes, what do you want to do with your domain name? Now GoDaddy is asking, what do you want to do with a domain name? So guys, this one is like, if you visit my site, I told you, like, to create a website, you need to register a name for your website, and then you need to buy a hosting. And what GoDaddy is saying, what do you want to do with your domain name? You're gonna take web hosting. Okay, so they are saying, okay, we have a plan for you, you can choose it. And then the third, remember guys, third step is create a website to upload it to your internet hard drive. So this one here, they are saying website builder plus hosting, this is another offer for you. Okay, business class email, sorry, it's not everybody needs, so even I don't buy them, so let's leave it. But you know, these options, buy a web hosting or a website builder plus hosting, choose anyone. Like we saw, like we don't want a web hosting or this, so just uncheck, you know, they are already unchecked, you don't have to check them and then say continue. Okay guys, so now here we are, it's saying review your current order. First is you review your order whether it's correct or you got some mistakes, because you know guys, if you register domain you can't change it later, so just check. Okay, so I'm saying lxtech.me, everything looks fine. Okay, for how many years I want it, see, 3 years, 5 years, 10 years, 1 year. So if you are a newbie and you're just starting, I recommend just go for 1 year and you'll see price is already reduced. It's $5.99, so now it's $10, $11. Yeah, see, and then say checkout. Okay, say checkout, and then they're gonna ask you login. So what you need to log in, like you create a Facebook ID, you know, the same thing you have to do here. If you don't have an account already with GoDaddy, you just gonna create an account, okay, and then choose a username, password, fill in everything, create an account. They're gonna email you to your Gmail or any email address which you have specified while creating an account, and then you have your email credentials, you know, and just log in and then use your credit card and pay them, and you have a domain name. I want to tell you another thing, it's like there are some many other domain registrars, they are also very good, so let's have a look at them. So the other one is hostgator. Now here they say enter a domain name to search. Now we said like alxtech.com. guys, we haven't registered a name so far. So what I'm doing here is I'm showing you that you can register your domain name with hostgator also, or you can choose GoDaddy also. The best thing is like if any of them are having like a coupon or an offer, you see, so just don't miss that opportunity, because both of them are good, you don't have to worry about that service. Let's not miss the offer, check it. Okay, check it out. And then the third one is if you are in India, because I am from India, so I want you guys, I one company which I trust always, and I list my domain name, it's Bigrock. They really have a very big business and they are a very good company. I really seriously trust them. Just go to bigrock.com. okay, and you see they are having, you know, let's see the price. .com is $11.99 here on Bigrock. And on GoDaddy, let's go to godaddy.com and see how much a domain cost. .com, okay guys, it's $4.99 per year, while on Bigrock it's $11.99. That is $12.50. No, it's $11.99. Guys, $11.99, and then it's $4.99. This is like $10. So if you register a name on GoDaddy at this time, I think you're gonna be saving those $2. This is how we register domain name. Guys, hope you enjoyed this video. And guys, I do recommend everyone to visit these tips to follow when registering a domain. Guys, seriously, I have given very, very informative and worth spending your time here reading all these rules and my tips while registering a domain. They are I'm sure you're gonna love them, because really the tricks and tips which I have given, they do make sense, you know.